Guys!
Is that Justin?
Fuck Justin!
Oh, oh god.
Justin, are you okay? Oh, you okay? Justin, get out of the way! Give him some room!
Dude, he's sucking in his thumb right now, man. Oh my god, this is the first time I've seen him do this.
Justin, what's wrong?
What's wrong? Guys, the seniors... Oh my god! We were supposed to... I was gonna miss them, man.
Justin, it's okay. The seniors will always be with us. In our hearts.
In our hearts?
Dude, what? What?
I guess you're right. We always have our memories.
Yeah, remember like retreats, missions, or even KC.
Yeah, remember how the seniors won KC for us?
Ethan, are you sure? Did we actually win KC?
Yeah, I remember that. Do you guys remember when the aliens invaded the Earth and the seniors protected us?
Yeah. Breaking news, there has been a UFO sighting. Take cover.
Let's go look at the footage.
It appears that there are two UFOs and two aliens. One likes New York.
Hey, what is that? A senior!
I'm a senior!
I don't remember that part, guys.
Dude, it was all over news. How did you not see it? Like, do you guys also remember the time when the zombies like came out of the ground and like started feasting on our flesh? I was like,
stop eating Ethan!
Thank you, senior.
You're welcome. Wait. I know for sure that didn't happen.
Yeah. And then remember the time when all the seniors like became the one and then they all started fighting the Asians and then like save us all from the Matrix and then we all flew away on the Nebuchadnezzar?
Mr. Anderson, good to see you.
I'm not gonna let you take over the Matrix.
We'll see if you can dodge my scissor bullets.
Okay, no, that's a movie. That's The Matrix.
Oh. Oh yeah, that's a movie. Oh, I saw that last night. Really good.
I guess they're not that extraordinary, but we'll still miss them.
Really?
Yeah. Maybe.
I hate them.
We'll miss
Have fun in college. Good luck.
Go to church.
God bless you. Don't do drugs. We'll pray for you.
Bye.
Bye.
What's up, my seniors? First off, I just want to say congrats on your graduation and we'll truly miss you guys when you guys go off to college. I know some of you guys, since I was in sixth grade, some I met later in youth group, but I just pray that you just remember the good times that we had, and I'm truly blessed to meet every one of you guys. I just want to say good luck in college. Don't do the stuff they usually say they do in college, but I pray that you just watch over us, you know, via Facebook, text message, and it's always great to hear back from our seniors throughout the school year. We'll be praying for you guys for sure, and don't miss us too much. I just want to say good luck again, and thank you so much for this blessing time in youth group. Bye.
Hey, seniors. I actually don't know what to say either. But it was great spending time with you guys during youth group, you know, from some missions, and retreats. You know, those are good memories that I will keep always. And, you know, it's kind of hard. Sweet sorrow thing, one of those things. You guys are leaving off for college, and as we were getting older, you guys were really truly the role models of youth group this year. And you guys will be truly missed, and we'll pray for you all the time, and we'll always be here whenever you guys come back with open arms. And yeah, see ya.
I just wanted to say, like, that when I moved here, I really didn't have friends, but you seniors really, truly, I don't know, we became really close this year, and I'm really sad that you guys are leaving, but I'm praying for the best for you guys. I really hope you guys stay in church, and, I don't know, I think it's really sad, but, I don't know. Nice. Have fun in college. Don't drink and don't party.
Study.
Study hard.
Seniors, congratulations. I am really happy that you guys are going to the next stage of your life. And I'm also very sad that I have to send you guys off. I pray that, when you go to college, God will guide you and you'll be faithful to God. And whatever you do will be pleasing to God. And I will continue to keep all of you in my prayer. And yeah, you're free from youth group now. So enjoy and have a wonderful summer. And congratulations.
Bye!
Idiots.